Hello kids, today we'll learn something different. As you can see here, many alphabets are written over here. So what we have to do? Let's see. Circle all the letters capital A, small a. So let's find out. It's very easy. So we will take red color. This is red color. So let's start. This is capital A. Circle. Okay, then W, this is small W, small B, capital C, we need to find only A, capital F, capital W, this is small a, this is W, that is capital, capital J, capital A, here it is L, I, Y, P, L, capital G, small g, small s, capital K, small b, this is small a, let's circle it. Then s, this is capital A, small b, small a, capital D, capital A, small d. Then again next line, Q, B, P, Z, it's capital G, X, D, O, P, Q, K, this is O, D, B, capital A, small a, capital R, Z, G, W, capital A, G, capital Q, P and small a. Let's check once again, A. So I think we have completed all the A's. So how many are there? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 are there. Wow, we have completed it. Okay kids, bye bye, take care.